Let's talk about Weed California's knife ordinances. In Title IX called Public Peace, Morals and Welfare, there is Chapter 9.10 called Regulations Governing Parks in the II called Prohibited Acts in Section 9.10.050 called Miscellaneous Prohibited Acts. It states, no person in a park or recreational area shall it moves on to subsections. The subsection that deals with knives is subsection B, fire or carry any pellet gun, BB gun, handgun, rifle, slingshot, or weapon of any kind, unless under the direction of a police officer of the city or Siskiyou County Sheriff, or an approved district representative, and shall act in accordance with state law. End of code. Simply put, to be safe, leave your knives in your vehicle when in parks in this county. Well, thoughts it for Weed California's knife ordinances. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate, stopping the process at the initial contact is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.